question I always seem to be coming back to is a simple one. When did it begin? When did this amazing life and future really begin? Was it opening a conversation with you about the fact that we are both obsessed with sushi? Maybe it was when I called you Beasley for the first time and you called me Halpert.
Dear Joe, you are the biggest blessing and the answer to my prayers. I cannot wait to grow old with you, build a life with you. You are the kindest, gentlest soul I have ever met.
Diana has reached the end of one journey and now she takes her next step with her husband, her partner, Joe.
As I watched you get married today, I felt a palpable sense of love, joy, and peace. We pray God continues to bless and guide your beautiful marriage. Brown skin,
one of the most dependable people I know. He's always been there for me. He's always been there for my family. Joe's kind-hearted, guys. He's kind-hearted, he's selfless, and when he loves with all his heart.
But after I really met Diana and spoke with her, I understood. She's a loving, caring, kind person who light up the room everywhere she goes. She was very easy, very selfless, and really, really, really got to Joe.
You don't have to say you love me. Tell you something. Honey, I'll do fire for you. Just let me adore you.
I promise to always love you, respect you, and drive you crazy. I promise that my love for you will grow each day, and I promise to be your best friend and your partner every step of the way.
But most important, I promise to love and cherish you. For you are my love, my heart, my best friend. From this day on to forever.
Welcome officially to our crazy family. It is clear that you and Diana share something special. May your days be filled with laughter, your challenges be opportunity for growth, and your love be a beacon to guide you through every twist and turn of life. Now I ask everyone to raise your glasses as we give a heartfelt toast to Mr. and Mrs. Gargolis.